Hey everyone, today I got a little bit of feedback on the new TDM Kennel remake in Battlefield 4. The map is mostly faithful, however it misses a few important things. Like the middle lane for example, in BF3 it's an open container making flanking through the middle possible, however in BF4 it's closed. Also the cover protecting the middle lane, aka the big truck, moved to the left. It would nice if they reopened it again and moved the cover to the middle, so it isn't a complete open line of sight. On the second part, the camper corner. It misses a route on the side to flank through the containers, and it misses an important counter for the container camper, namely the little hole in the side to shoot the camper from. For the next thing, Dice LA added a completely new route with full visibility on the side. Please move it back. And now on the other side of the map, it's impossible for the water side to climb on the container right now with those big boxes. And the next bit of cover is important for spawn safety and to shoot from to the train side. The last bit made this part more narrow, but it gave some good cover to the side to the other water side thingy parts. That was about it. Thanks for watching, and if you liked it, maybe consider subscribing, and I see you next time.